Hi guys, in this tutorial I'm actually going to be painting two smaller paintings, very similar subjects in terms of light and shadow and the way that we approach them, two completely different colour schemes. Not only will this really benefit your painting, but I think you'll find it an exciting way to work with surprising end results. I'll see you there.